Okay, let's.
Thing must have been put in shortly after electricity was discovered. Jeez.
Field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use is a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism you've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're in a hurry.
Thank you. Duly noted.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemical.
Keep up the good work, sir.
Know this Joker? Please, think of the planet.
Yeah, like that.
Wait a minute.
Hey, what?
Sir, don't throw stuff around.
Huh? If this guy... MWH-091.
You're all set, 47. Time to kill the competition.
Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Yes, sample. Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Temperature rising.